Hello. In this video, I will show you how easy it is to get the PureThermal 1 up and running. The board I have here is running our reference firmware, which now has full color. Just plug in the PureThermal 1 to your computer, turn it on, open VLC Media Player, click Play, then select PureThermal 1 in the Capture section, then Open. That's it. It is as easy as that. PureThermal 1 also works on Windows and Linux. It is recognized as a webcam, which makes it easy to use. Thanks for watching.